Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, we meet again. In this video, I will sharing tutorial about reset configuration microtik. Okay, reset configuration microtik. This is for reset configuration with with recovery default microtik or maybe empty configuration. This is usually used in if we have a wrong configuration or maybe we lost the password microtik. Okay, in this reset configuration have two method, and number one is soft reset, and number two is hard reset. In soft reset, so we must login to microtik. So in this case, we must need password, user password microtik. But number two, we don't need, don't login to microtik. Why this method number two is hard reset? Because this is we must push the button reset in microtik. We'll show you this is the microtik. Okay, my microtik. My microtik, this is microtik Herbalife RP941. Okay. This have a 4 port, then in near of connector adapter power, and this is have a tumble button reset. This is the main tombol button reset. Okay, I will demonstrate the number one is soft reset first. I'm connected to the microtik with Winbox. I prepare this reset. Just wait for a little time till start. Okay, this is my microtik. Then have a configuration. This is have IP local area network. And maybe I will change this identity router one. This is a router one. Okay, if we want to reset, just we click this system. Then reset configuration. This is four optional reset. This is number one is keep our user configuration. If we reset this microtik with checklist keep user. So user in microtik will be saved, not lost. So this is in user. This maybe we can add this user one to read. Okay. So we will try to reset configuration. Yeah. Okay. Just click this reset. So, because I checklist this Mikrotik, so this user will store in Mikrotik, not lost. But other okay. Other configuration will be default, yeah, will be default from factory Mikrotik. This IP is 88.1. Okay, let's see. Okay, this is the default Mikrotik. Like if you buy new, so we see we can check this user identity. This is the restore to the default Mikrotik. Then IP 88.1, and then check this user. Okay, this user still here, user 1 is still here. Now we can try the reset configuration order. In number 2 is caps mode. Caps mode, if we want to after reset configuration, Mikrotik will will entry the caps mode. The caps is controller access point. Okay, controller access point. So in this caps mode is if we want to connect Mikrotik with access point for use apa wide wireless. So we not set one by one access point, but you just set the Mikrotik, just one Mikrotik. Okay, this is maybe I not demonstrate this caps mode. Then the number 3 is no default configuration. If we checklist this no default, this is empty after reset configuration. The empty is the configuration is lost. It's like empty zero, no default configuration anything. Okay, let's see if this default this IP 81 and interface bridge. Let's see if we check this no default. Okay, reset configuration. Okay, this is connected with IP, so we must cancel because this empty configuration IP address is zero. We must connect with MAC address. Okay, this is the configuration. No default configuration, so everything configuration is lost. We connect again. This is the configuration is empty. As we see, IP address is no one configuration in interface Ethernet. Okay, it's down for this is not default. Then if we check this is do not backup, this MikroTik will not backup configuration because the default this reset is make a configuration. Then the option, another option is run after reset. If we want to configuration after reset, this MikroTik will running the configuration file. Just click you want to script or backup file. This service will be restored or running this script. Okay. We'll try this backup. The reset. Sorry. Asset configuration R1 backup when default configuration then reset. Wait. Okay, this is the configuration, but this is not reload because I think this cannot run after reset because this is need the password. So we try this no effort. So we must use running file with extension RST or from export. So we try. Okay, this is successful. So if we want to run after reset, make sure that your script is with extension RST with export. Okay, I think that's enough for this reset configuration. Okay, you may Fashion Configuration with command line ya, System Reset Configuration, then you can choose your mode or option, if user or no default and other. If no default and yes, like this. Just then you click enter, so this MikroTik will be reset with your option now. Okay, I think this enough for soft reset. Then we go to soft head reset. Okay, in this head reset, I will use the MikroTik error applied. We can see this near from power. In this have a letter rest or VPS, so we can just hold this button, but before we must plug off, unplug power. Okay, let's we try just. Press your button reset, then we plug your adapter, cable adapter, then hold for maybe 10 until 20 seconds till okay or not. If we cannot reset this MikroTik with head reset, you should use the net install. Net install is like you want to repair your laptop with new install operating system. Okay, this is the tutorial for head reset. Then if you use MikroTik RP951, so you must this is the reset is little different. You must this you must use maybe pin or pencil. This is the layer in beside connector adapter, just hold. So pull this pencil, then connect to the adapter. Okay, press first. Okay, press. Then connected to adapter. Just wait for some beep. Okay, this is enough. for heart rate. Okay, I hope this tutorial is useful for you. Okay, see you again in the next time in the next tutorial. Okay, thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.